My name is Andrea Luiz. I'm from Portugal and currently I'm working in Vienna, in Austria. And my aim in this innovative training network is to bring new insights in the impact of ER stress in hemorrhagic shock and bacterial sepsis. And my main motivation is to bring also a new therapeutic approach for this condition.